And this on you, a shit sprint on our lives up there. He's going to God, all that shit. Me down is that there. Fabulous. People can't see my old time. You know, we'll have to dart to the other road. Oh, it's the fate.
Welcome to Paris, there's a 5-9 experience here. We've got a funny experience, I mean, what's going on, so you have to go now. We enjoy you in a bit time.
Okay, so first of all, I've got a wife and a loser. Trish all of my body, she's in the only garden. Okay, got to get through, don't over. Just pull all out, hands all back over.
What we've got here is some gold to make acid. So I picked loads of sweet gardens on it, and got this out, just made a lovely sour mixture. And then what we're going to do is just bring these on the heat, and you know, with a flavour here, really, really fresh flavours, really light.
Okay, of course not, I've got some with it, yeah. So I'm just putting a rock on the gear. And we're just going to put that down, skid side down the pan. Then I've surrounded my axe here. But the apple, not about being precise about getting plants for even, making them really work, really not many either. Here I've got some infused olive oil, yeah. So you use all the spices from here, and add that in some olive oil, infuse that great olive oil. So you get a really different, real richness of flavour there. Believe me, that. And the freshness of that is fantastic, isn't it? We're going to flip this, we're going to serve that, and she's going to